controls. So this is the lava tube, a small lava tube here. So then just onto this lava tube, the roof collapsed.
Now as you can see, we have the ship in the center of the radar. The nurse told me that this is one water is missing.
Yes.
You go about 10 and a half knots, close.
Depending on, here we have the GPS, so that's we actually don't use this. We only use this. This is an anchorage chart. An approach, and I told you only the captain can set this. The propeller and the pitch. When we have a Bravo flag, we use that when we are taking diesel. Go to the change the course, and we can go to them here.